Diesel's Charlie had a brief let up, has had a few runs back from a spell, but mid-March was a runner-up here over the 431 behind Elite Yes Sam, which is a good enough form line to win this. He's had one win and five placings from 10 goes over the 288. And it's now the outright favourite, Diesel's Charlie at 340, Troy of Orange 350, 480 Fabulous Style. Ran third here last start behind Inclined. My Sister Dottie's at $6. It's only had the three starts over the 288 for a win and a runner-up performance. And then you're going out to $10 for Harbour Joy. First leg of the extra double with Tab, race three as the lure rolls. Just about set to go. Ready? And away. Beginning fast was Troy of Orange. Fabulous Style goes with it earlier. Just behind them, Diesel's Charlie. Oh, the leaders all ran off the track. There was a big interference, and getting up on the inside, Harbour Joy to join the leader, Diesel's Charlie, as they straighten. Mookie Socks diving between the pair. Mookie Socks late on the scene. Mookie Socks. Mookie Socks will take it out and beat either Harbour Joy or Diesel's Charlie with Trounced running fourth. Then Troy of Orange, Fabulous Style, My Sister Dottie, and Doorknob was towards the tail in a time of 17 and 40.